about why so many died in what's known as the Dirty War.